Okay, well, I'm now saying, okay, now I see the button says we're live.
I see
So,
that now. Now let me see if it pulls up on my shared screen.
oh, okay, we got it. Or I got it on my end.
I'm looking. I don't see it on my end, which is weird. Here it is. Hold on,
Comment.
wait a second.
Okay, I gotta turn this down.
Okay. I see you.
Excellent. I see you. Where are my comments? Comments on.
Okay, here, let's see it.
All right, so again, anybody that's watching us, everyone that's watching us, this literally is just a test for us. So we are creating a weekly tasting. We're calling it Tasty Thursday. And Tetiana, tell us about who you are and like what we're going to be tasting, like just the background behind it.
So I actually should grab a bottle. So next week we're going to be tasting our El Original Sparkling Rosé. It's from France, so it's true rosé. But like today, this is what I'm having. It's clean crafted wine, but this is a bubbly white wine. Where's my thing? And it's a can. So if you don't want to drink a whole bottle and you don't want to have a fresh bottle, you just pop open a can and have a can of rosé. That's bubbly white, but it's delicious. So
Right.
it's clean crafted wine. I did the bad thing of, having to try. Everyone says you can drink a whole bottle and you don't get a hangover. So, well, I had to try it. You really don't get a hangover.
You didn't get a hangover?
No, and I drink the whole bottle.
Oh
Actually, the only time,
my
okay, the only time my son's crying, of course. The only time that it actually, like, I felt it was when I had two bottles to myself.
Yeah. Well, you know,
I didn't really mean to, it just kind of happened.
it happens. It happens to the best of us, especially when we have the girlfriends around or whatever, you know. Not so much nowadays. However, you
Right.
know, my husband and I, you know, when we have a bottle of wine, if we decide that we're gonna have wine with dinner, you know, when you pour a bottle, I mean, you get four glasses out of a bottle, right? Basically. So, you know, if we decide to have an early dinner and it's, you know, Saturday night, we don't have to wake up early, it's a probability that we're gonna have two bottles.
Well,
So.
that and like I'm telling you, at 6 a.m. I took two Tylenol. I was up at 9 and I was perfectly fine. So that says, and I'm like, I've gone past that age where like you barely drink and you feel it for like 2 days.
Yeah, that's me. That's me. So, I know that we're going to be, I think everything's working now.
Yeah,
We've got a
my
couple of
COVID
viewers.
alarm
Whoever's
too.
viewing, thank you so much. I hope it's my friend Deborah, you know, maybe my mom, my sister Chris is in Georgia visiting my niece. So
Got
definitely,
it.
you know, today is really about getting that feedback on, you know, just I have a feeling that I'm gonna be told to put some eyelashes on. Like this
Well,
little
you're what?
somebody's gonna
Oh.
tell me to put some eyelashes on. That's okay. Well, that's the great thing about having you know, family and friends that are really authentic, right? They'll tell you.
Right?
They'll tell you.
It's okay. I'm a
So
mess in workout clothes and a messy bun.
well, you know what? But they're gonna see you next Thursday.
Yes.
So next Thursday is our first basically broadcast, if you will, of Tasty Thursday with Tatiana. And we are going to be tasting different wines. You told us about the rosé that we're tasting. So literally, I'm going to put up an event on Facebook. So you're going to see the event pop up and there's going to be a link. So you can share a glass of wine with us. So as you're drinking the wine with us, Tatiana is going to be telling us about what we're drinking. Now, look, I get it. Neither one of us are Sean Beck. Love you, Sean. We're not, you know, Shannon Scott, the owner of Roma. Love you, Shannon. However, we just, it's really fun. And we both enjoy wine. And why not have someone? It's like a tasting in your home, right? You don't have to go anywhere.
Exactly.
And
Who
the,
doesn't want that?
yeah, and the, you said the bottles are being shipped out of Dallas. Is that correct?
They are being
Well,
shipped out of
super
Dallas,
close.
and they're like right now, you'll get them with ice packs, so they're going to be chilled so they don't get too hot due to
Yay.
the wonderful Texas weather.
I know we're
But
what.
anywhere it ships, they're basically safe, protected. So they have ice pack, and then the boxes are like sealed, like they have like almost like the little like thermal, so it's like a little refrigerate, like So it keeps it so it doesn't go bad.
Right.
Even though you typically get it within one day, especially in Houston, but it's hot.
Yeah. I totally appreciate it. Yeah. So my sister's online and she's like, okay, she can see us and hear us. She goes, color looks great. Triple T Thursday. That's funny. I don't know. We'll have to figure that one out. Maybe we'll change it.
I like it.
You know, Guy Fieri's Triple D.
Right.
So awesome. Wonderful. We're getting some feedback there that works. So the rosé, we're going to taste the sparkling rosé from Ben on the 16th at 6:30. Tetiana and I committed to doing this for the next 90 days. Okay.
So we're going to try different wines.
And you were talking about the flights at the beginning of the month.
And it's still up right now. And then we have the cans. What I'm going to do is there are four different wines that come. Like it's $32 for four bottles. And they're smaller. They're like, obviously, they're not full-size bottles to try. So, which is always fun.
Yeah, because you like that way you have an idea. And you know, you get your account. You just log in. You order it. Boom. You know, and they ship it directly to you.
Exactly. So, I'm going to put the link in the comments too. So if anyone wants to join us.
Yeah. And again, you'll see that link on the website. And in fact,
I'm going to add it right here, right now. I just did it because I have my computer and my
phone. All right. So one of the things that I wanted to try, we only have a few minutes. What I wanted to try was to share my screen. And sharing the screen is that two minute, 30 second video about the wine. So I'm going to test that because on our first, on the 16th, when we start talking about it, I want to show that. And then as we move through, you know, each week, not every week we'll show it, but we want to like people to be present to what exactly they're drinking, where it comes from. So I'm going to try to share my screen.
Okay.
And let's see if it works. And if, sister, if you are still watching, if you will let me know if you hear the audio to the screen share on this video, okay?
And she said my volume's low, so I'll make sure I do it off my phone next time. Okay. I mean, my computer.
Awesome. Okay, so share screen. Share screen. I want to share that screen. What do y'all see?
I can't see it yet.
Okay, share audio. Window, hold on, edge. Let's see what happens. All right, what do you see?
I see it on our phone. I don't see it on Facebook yet. Okay, there it goes. Now it's on Facebook. It's just the delay, the lag.
Got it. Okay. So we are going to, I'm going to. Why am I not seeing the comments?
You're not seeing what?
Okay, so can you see the comments on Facebook?
I can, because I have it, like, because I'm on my phone viewing it and then on the actual computer. I have both of them up.
Okay, excellent. All right, I'm going to go ahead and play this. And you can see on there, it says clean crafted wine from grapes to glass. So, Sarah, this is about 2 minute and 30 second video, but I want to make sure that everyone that is watching can hear it. And let's give it a go.
Okay.
Hey there, my name is Sarah Shadnix. I'm the CEO and founder of Scott Cellar. We're going to take you on a journey from grape to glass. Clean crafted wine starts in the vineyard. That's where the difference begins. All the people that are involved in clean crafted are passionate about caring for our earth, caring for their families, caring for the future generations. And we get a chance to meet them in a variety of ways through our current grower relationships. And we become introduced to them by going to their vineyards, by breaking bread with them, by shaking hands with them, by getting their soil in our boots. Right before harvest, check for chemical pesticides, lots of other stuff we don't want in our bodies, stuff we don't want in the ground. So harvest is a really special time at Scout and Cellar. It's exciting time. You can feel the buzz in the air. The grapes are harvested by hand. They're harvested in very small lots. Often at night or in the cool morning air. So again, the time of day matters during harvest because it protects the grapes. So after our clean crafted grapes are harvested by hand and taken to the winery, they're sorted by hand very carefully to make sure that any yucky stuff is removed. So after the grapes are hand sorted, we have to extract the yumminess that's inside of them. So for white grapes, we press them, and for red grapes, we crush them. The fermentation process is very slow, and that ensures that all of the deliciousness that's present in the terroir, that's present in the grapes, that's present in the skins and red wines, is extracted slowly and perfectly so that it can be present in your glass and at the end. So after wine is fermented, it's got cellar.
Tetiana.
Can you yes.
So my yes. sister's saying that she's getting a major echo. And
so I muted myself. So I was asking, I just put it back on. I'm wondering if the muting made it better.
Okay. And then I keep hearing clicking.
Let me see. Okay. Hold on. I'm going to mute again and then see if it goes away.
Okay.
Then it's put into some kind of an aging vessel. There's lots of different kinds of aging vessels. Stainless steel, concrete egg, neutral barrels, or new barrels. So after the wine is finished aging, it's time to test it again, because we're all about making sure that we're delivering a clean crafted wine every single time. So now that the wine has passed our second lab test, it's time to put it in a bottle. So we're creating our own brands. We're bottling our own wines all around the country. And we're working with farmers, with growers, with family-owned wineries, with the little guy, with the independent guy, that are committed to clean crafted, whether for generations or that have become committed to clean crafted because of Scott Cellar.
Okay, that worked.
Did it go away when I muted myself?
Yes.
So when we play it, I'll just have to make sure I'm quiet. I'll mute myself when we do it.
Okay, okay. All right, you guys. Well, it is 6:47. I'm really anal about time frame. I put it for like 6:30, 6:45. I mean, if it runs over as we're doing it on the 16th, it runs over. Right? That's just the way it is, because it's fun. Wine is fun. It's fun to talk about, especially if we have individuals that are ordering the wine and drinking it with us. I mean, we may be, you know, maybe be able to bring them in. I don't know. We'll work on that. But I think what we've really, the Tasty Thursday, 6:30, we're going to have a different wine every week. We'll give you the link on each invite or Facebook event invite that'll give you the link that you can buy the bottle of wine, you can drink it with us, right? So you guys, my name is Michelle Briggs. I'm the realtor for you. I'm out of Texas. Obviously, buy, sell, lease. I'm your girl. I am the realtor for you. Tetiana, if you want to close out and say bye.
Tetiana Alonso, and we do the Scout and Cellar Clean Crafted Wine. So I'm here if you want to try some wonderful clean crafted wines. And of course, if you're local, I can always do a bulk order and drop it off at your house too. So.
Love that. Can't beat the wine delivery at your front door.
Right?
Right? It's totally complimentary, right? We don't have to like pay Instacart or anybody.
Nope. And I'll pour it so we say social distance. I'm just going to drop it off and then I'll let you know that it's there.
Awesome. All right. So you guys keep an eye out for the Facebook invite. And Tetiana, we'll be talking and we'll definitely have some fun on the 16th at 6:30 drinking some rosé.
I know. I'm excited.
I am too. All right, girl.
All right.
Bye, guys.
Bye.